stir it up a bit. Hmm. I'll throw some California names under the bus. Belching Beaver. You know? I don't want to make you feel any... I'm having this massive film idea play out in my head, and I'm coming up with ideas, and I apologize that I just randomly said something that's so random. I'm just having thoughts right now. I'm like, it's funny doing these episodes that are mostly quiet. I drink and I think. Drink and think. And I just thought of this really cool idea, and I don't know if I can do it, but it'd be really cool if I could do it right here in my garage. It'd be super cool. A show about community. Like, if I could somehow get big community players in my garage to talk about community. But just this community, you know. Whatever. Stupid idea, but kind of cool. We'll see. Thank you. Cheers. This says hop heads, and I drink it, and I taste no hops. I just taste malt and alcohol. It's like malt liquor. It's like drinking fucking... Anyway. It's not like drinking that, but... Like, where are the hops at? I shouldn't talk. Sorry. Come up here. Yeah. Look at my dog. You guys know my dog. He can't get on the table anymore because he can't jump up. But I don't think he'd like it up here because it's metal. Well, it's wood and metal. Shouldn't tease you with it. You want it? There, here. You can chew it for a minute. Not out there. Are you gonna come back? think everyone's fucking brainwashed. This shit... Dude, just go buy yourself a fucking can of Steel Reserve. Jesus Christ. I disagree. I 100% disagree. The beer industry is so fucking whack right now. So fucking whack. This is a premium beer. $10-$12 a bottle for this? When you can just go buy a fucking can of Steel Reserve and have the same fucking experience? Get fucked. Seriously, dog, get fucked. Dude, it's... Get fucked. I shouldn't be talking, but I'm talking. Get fucked. Like, what the fuck is this? Here's the lines right here. Here's the lines. What you have here is the holy grail for hopheads. Hopheads, meaning that the beer is hoppy. Dude, I can't even fucking taste the hops. It's malty alcohol. That's all I taste. Maybe, okay, this beer is continually hopped over a 120 minute boil and then dry hopped for over a month. Enjoy now, which maybe you shouldn't, or age for a decade. Maybe you should age it for a decade. Maybe you should age this for a decade. Because there are no hops out of a fresh bottle of this. It's just straight up Steel Reserve. You know why they hop shit? So it lasts. So its bite lasts. But there's no bite in this. So I don't even know what a decades later tastes, because there's no hop in this. It's like, it's not hoppy in any way. It's just alcohol and malt. I'm sorry. This has been off color. I'm just getting pissed. This is pissy that you would buy this for $12 when you can just have the same effect for a Steel Reserve. All of it. I mean, I can drink it all day long. But fuck it, it's $12. Fuck that shit.